Hello everybody, time to get back to our Chrono Trigger playthrough. So, last time we had tracked down the location of the hero, and apparently that wasn't our friend Frog, but we need the help of the hero, so we're having to go and find him, and having the location where he last was makes it a whole lot easier. And that location is the Denodoro Mountains. So that is where we are going to go. Now, on with the playthrough. Alright, so let's get in and do some fighting. Wipe them all out. Get a level increase. Got something from that treasure chest. Tended to that. Get rid of that hammer and he's a pushover. Let's get the map finished up here if we can. At least for this lower portion. Not gonna wake up. Now it woke up. There we go. Learned another move. That did nothing because of that, because he's got that hammer. Wipe it out. And he's weak as can be. Heal up a bit. And now take out that hammer. Just gotta keep pressing on. That was easier than I thought it would be. Learned another move. And another move. And a dual tech. And another dual tech. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. But let's try some napalm. Any kind of fire attack does it. Try to take that guy out. And now flamethrower on him and regular attack. Should end the battle quickly. No. Okay, let's fix that. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Got a mid-ether there. Awesome. Wipe out the one without the hammer. And give the other one a bit of fire. Alright, we are making steady progress here. Just gotta keep taking out these baddies. Very nice. Get some work done here. Wipe out one and eliminate the hammer on the other. So far, so good. On we progress. Okay. There we go. Now, onward. Onward, onward, onward. Thank you. just a lot of enemies that need taking out here. Speaking of, really can't complain. I get a good deal of money, EXP, and tech points. But at the same time, it does get a little bit annoying. So if we talk to this guy enough, we get something. And now we leave him alone. Ah, a save point. Quite perfectly timed and placed. Go ahead and use this save point to call an end to this gaming session. Hope you've enjoyed it. See you in the next one. Hey everyone, hope you enjoyed the video you just watched. If you did, right here, let's move my head over. There we go, right here is going to be another video in the future for the next in this particular series. And over here is going to be the previous video in this series, along with a subscribe button down below it. So feel free to give that a hit and be sure to like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't. And let's see. Oh yeah, be sure to leave a comment. I'd appreciate knowing what your thoughts are. Until the next one, everyone.